I don't know how good the camera can film, but there are a ton of moths flying around here. Look, there's him. Another one. I know I just filmed during the daytime, but I was just out here and then I went to grab the camera and now they stopped flying around. But, what is that? Is that that bee? No, I don't think so. It looks like it though. They're flying everywhere. Cause you know how when I filmed it last time they were inactive. Now they're active. Oh, look at him. He has a moth that the size that he would eat just resting on his back. Yeah, I know. But the thing is they don't grow from eggs. They had to be caterpillars first. So how'd they all do this at once? You know what? There's a frog out here.
He better not be in the pool.
No, there's a frog out here, I said.
Yeah, I know.
Now there's a bigger moth on him. Ma, there's a frog out here, and he has a moth that's about the size that he could eat, resting on his back. And now an even bigger moth is resting on his back that's about half his size.
Oh my God, how did that happen?
I don't know. These two are sharing the same thing. Oh, one.
Trust the person who's gonna eat you.
One of them just landed on my camera lens for a second. I filmed it. This one's tiny, and he's orange. There's so many. Huh. Ooh, what is that one? That is pretty. He has green on his feathers. I mean, on his wings. And it's not even a moth. That is cool. Whoa. Come on. Oh, there he goes. Look at this, guys. It's a woolly. A woolly mammoth. I mean, what is it? What are they called?
You know what's funny? Oh, tell them that's not one of our dishes. What are they called?
Yeah, it's not. What are they called?
Yeah,
it's just woolly?
I don't really know now.
What do you mean think it is? A woolly mammoth?
Yeah, it's a little woolly mammoth.
Look at his face and little arms.
He's cute. Oh, look at
him. See it on the camera?
That's all dusty here.
See his face on the camera?
Oh, it's cute. Look at
his mouth going up and down.
I used to love having those two around. About how he's doing it.
Look at it.
Oh, he's so cute. He's like, how the heck did I get in this thing?
He was doing that when he was out there in general. He wasn't moving. He just kept going up and down.
Remember what kind of... I forgot what the...
I gotta let him loose somewhere far away from the garden.
They're pretty when they turn into moths.
I always used to think woolies were the ones that made monarch butterflies, but it's not. It's... What is it? I know what the monarch butterfly caterpillar looks like, but I mean, what does he turn into?
I can't remember.
Do you know his colors?
On the other day.
You know the colors?
I don't remember all the cat people.
I don't know if it's these or not. I guess not.
Yeah, 2 days I was sneezing like the heck.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna get ya. Hey. Hey. She was going down there by herself. So Tabby's sick. There's one. Two, that's a big one. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Isn't that nice? Normally, you're the one that does it, but this time it's Tabby. Well, I do think that you did it too. Based on, but I'm not sure. Because you always stay under there. So I think some of it had to have been you, because there was two different times. One was starting to dry and one wasn't. Let me see under your chin. Is there anything? I can't tell if that's that or a bald spot. Be free! Also, you know you can flip yourself upside down. I mean, right side up, right? Ooh. Come on. I gotta try to right side up him. You know what? I think he only has use of his front legs. Because his back legs aren't really doing anything. His butt keeps going up in the air and stuff while he's going. That's sad. You guys remember a couple weeks ago when there was a bunch of baby black grasshoppers jumping all over? Well, now it's the tan one's turns. Almost every step there's like a bunch hopping. Yeah, there he goes. Oh, there's a green one. Oh, where's he going? Oh, he's so tiny, I can't really. I can't really see him on the camera. Where is he? It's almost like, where's Walt? Oh, there he is. That one is so tiny. Ah, he's gone. Anyway, I'm out here. I was finishing burning up stuff that we got. We're cleaning out everything for new internet to come, which funny enough, it's actually cheaper than our current internet, even though it's faster. I don't get it. And I still didn't make a video on it. I'm gonna tell you all the details. I just want it all in one video, you know, separate. It's not like it's a big secret or anything. Like, I just want to, you know, instead of giving sporadic details, just sit down and just tell you everything about the new internet and what we're doing and stuff. Yeah. Weirdly enough, it wasn't even my idea. Well, it was at first, but this time it's actually happening. So that's nice. Even though we didn't actually make the order yet. So it might not happen, but you know, it's pretty much confirmed. But yeah, I'll tell you guys, maybe the very next video after this, you'll have the video. So, yeah. And somehow I completely forgot to tell you, I made a ring around the Rosie. No, ring around the garden. So, to protect it in case the guy mowing the lawn decides to mow this way. Hopefully he isn't dumb enough to just go, you know, even though this is here, you know, still mow anyway and mow all the string and everything with it. I mean, you can tell, you like, if you were here for the very first time and I didn't even tell you not to mow here, would you? You see this? I'm gonna add another one on the bottom, another red thing on the bottom, to make it look like a proper fence, even though it's just string. But it's still something, you know, just to let you know not to walk here. If this is your first time being here, to mow the lawn, you were hired to mow the lawn, you see all of these sticks, I mean all these red straws, these red markers, all in lines like that, all through there, and you see how there's a tall stick buried in the ground in each corner, and then a red rope around it, and maybe another one on the bottom, to, like I said, to look like a fence. Would you mow there? I'm gonna say no. No, I would not. Anyway, this an update on the plants. The cucumbers might be the only things that we actually get, because I still don't know with the tomatoes and the lettuce, there's none. But the cucumbers are growing really good. This is the best plant that we have, with that one and that one close behind. So that's the cucumber. Very, very nice looking plant. At first I thought those were holes, but it's just dirt. And you see how tall it is right now. So how do you guys like these updates, these garden updates? Do you like that? Hopefully you do. And we got these. This one has a broken leaf. I don't know how that happened, but yeah. This one's a little bit squished in. I'm wondering if the guy that mowed did that when he first went over here. But yeah. And this one, somebody ate. Damn it. But yeah, for the most part, they're doing pretty good. That's a butterfly, right? Oh, here's another one. I don't know where he's going. And there's a black one. Oh, he landed on a flower. Aww, he's gone.
Tired, huh? You good girl. And the more I talk to you in that light voice, your eyes start shutting. I'm okay. Are you tired? Are you going to sleep? I love you. Shut your eyes. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, Mookie. Go to sleep.
You're not going to sleep now. I'll move, it's uncomfortable.
Go to sleep, monkey. I love you. There you go. You're so tired, aren't you? Your eyes are getting droopy. Your eyelids are getting heavier and heavier. Every word that I speak makes you more and more relaxed.
I'm giving a hypnosis session to Mookie.
Yeah.
She's purring.
That was funny, wasn't it? She's gonna be going to sleep in a second. You can tell. Look at those eyes. She's so tired. I'm okay. Yeah. Good night.
And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.